Listen, it is a good thing I have a ton of PTO saved up at work, because I have decided that when the Cowboys win the Super Bowl this year, I'm going to take 2 weeks off of work, and I'm going to spend that time calling each and every single person who for the past 27 years has talked sideways about my Cowboys and come at me about them boys and doubted us as being America's team and doubted us as them boys. And I'm going to call just to make sure they know, hey, hey, we won. Hey, did you see the Super Bowl? Hey, you know who the champions are?
Love, Jones getting near the goal line. Is he in? He is! Touchdown, Green Bay on the opening drive. Aaron Jones up the gut, surging forward, he's in! Touchdown, Green Bay! Here's Love, pressure, back foot throw, end zone, it is! Caught for the touchdown, Dontavian Wicks! Only has one catch on four targets. Second and two here, though. Here's Prescott over the middle. It's going to be picked off, and no one in front of him. Darnell Savage. Touchdown. Jones again, running left, running up the middle, and running in for a touchdown.
I don't have any comments or questions or answers for how and why we didn't do what we wanted tonight.
We're going to rely on our corners and our secondary have come through time and time again, but they can't keep letting Aaron Jones run this down their face.
Fake it to him here. Love, back foot, has a man wide open. It's going to be caught by Musgrave, racing towards the end zone. He is in. Touchdown, Green Bay.
I am a god, you dull creature, and I will not be bullied by that.
Puny god.
On the fake, Love zips it in there. It's caught for the touchdown, Romeo Dobbs. Dallas, they had him their first loss here all year, and the number 7 seed. This young team surprising everyone by making the playoffs.